got day-old bread. And these thumb rocks I found. The bread's not so bad if you toast it. My best sellers were my carved charger tusks. If you carve the right pattern, they're good luck. That's what Dad told me. I'm all out of tusks, though. And money. Oh, but if you bring me some tusks, I'll cut you in on the profits.
Thank you. I need time to prepare.
Wow! These are nice big ones. Not cracked or nothing. Thanks, Wanderer.
Ah, we'll sleep well tonight with full bellies. I can't even remember the last time that happened. You've done more than you know.
And all your descendants. Perhaps there's hope after all.
Maybe we'll try planting the fields again.
out of mana. I'm not ready yet. I lack the needed mana. not ready yet.
Out of mana, once again.
Yeah.
old bastard drank half my stock and left without paying.
It's hard to walk down the streets when they've been flooded with the grief and sorrows of Gulran.
Can we never have peace? Shouting and cursing all night.
They should run him out.
Nosy, are we? I'm heading south to start training as a mason. My mentor says that we can be of great help to the people there. If you're interested in helping some people, find Lakrin in Alzuda.
Well, he's still breathing.
He is lucky to be.
That old man there, he claims to be Horadrim, but he drinks like an ox.
He came to town days ago, looking for a servant of the demon Lilith, a pale man. It seems he didn't like what he found.
I see. I will take it from here.
Who are you?
He and I met in the Fractured Peaks. I saw his pale man in a vision. If you can believe it.
Enough. He's yours. Just keep away from the bottle, both of you.
Damn elves, what do you want?
You told me to meet you here, Lorath. Remember?
Of course I remember. I'm just surprised you're not dead. Hand me that bottle.
What happened to you?
I was attacked, obviously, by vast quantities of alcohol, wielded by my own treacherous hand. There may also have been a brawl with a goat over this patch of mud. But I like to think I triumphed.
Lorath, who is the Pale Man?
The Pale Man is... was... Horadrim.
Horadrim? Then you must know him.
I thought I did, once. His name's Elias. He was my apprentice. He was the one who brought Lilith to Sanctuary. It's possible that I did not take the news very well.
What must we do then?
Find him. Figure out what he's done. And then kill him. Listen. There's a woman here someplace. She has some messages we'll need. And I'm of no use to anyone right now. Could you find her? Enough time has been wasted. Oh, check around the inn. Ask if she's heard from the Orbay Monastery.
No word from Orbay. Same as yesterday and the day before. But I have something else. Rumor has it a pale man passed through the Abaru Canyon some time ago. Fearsome fellow, dressed in black. After Lorath's performance last night, I wager he'll want to know.
strange. I wrote to the Orbay Monastery the day I arrived. The abbot should have replied by now.
Tekrin spoke of a rumor. A pale man seen near the canyons.
The canyons? Why didn't you say so? We go at once. Ugh. But we can't leave Orbay unchecked. Sod it. I'm off to the canyons. You can meet me there or go to the monastery. You seem reliable thus far. Do not prove me wrong.